Corpus Christi, Texas. A pair of nervous robbers take over the counter of a store. One wields a police-style stun gun, but doesn't understand it must touch the victim to be effective. The clerk protests she'll open the cash drawer, but the second bandit, jacked up and jumpy, smashes it open. The robbers escape with $67. Identified by the video, these men were arrested and charged with assault and armed robbery.